It's one of the most majestic provinces we have, but it's also one of the most corrosive. That's why, when we wanted to test how Saturns with rust and dent-resistant polymer would hold up, we called Mike Pittman. He's a local courier and drives through a lot of salt, so he knows how rusty things can get. We gave Mike a Saturn wagon, and while he went about his business, we kept an eye on his car, which out here is probably a good thing.